Well, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be telling you this, but since I'm not sure, I'll just go ahead and tell you what happened today. Well, it started out fun. Gracie came over, she's 7, so mom was babysitting, and I like it when she babysits because Gracie always plays with me. So mom explained that my life jacket came in the mail and we got to try it out. And she said that the swimming pool wasn't a water dish for us dogs to drink out of, but that we swam in it and I could learn how to do the doggy paddle. So we was all having fun and I got a new duck and I learned how to swim and I think I got the hang of it. And then Dad decided it was time to go in because he works third shift and he needed to take a nap. So I went in with Gracie to rest and I was pretty wore out from swimming. And Mom said, I'm going to plant my flowers that I got at Menards on clearance. So she had a lot of flowers to plant. But then we heard her screaming and she came running in the house and said, Gracie, I need you to come outside. I need help. So I went out with them and she was saying, Gracie, there's a snake over there. And Gracie said, I'm scared of snakes too. But Mom kept saying, it won't hurt you. But she would stand behind Gracie and kept pushing her forward, saying, go look over there and see if it's still there. And then Dad must have woke up from the screaming. And then he came out and she said, I see the snake over there and it's a good thing that I was wearing my swimming suit because I peed my pants. And then she said something about we might have to move in or we was going to take the swimming pool and the deck down because the snake lives underneath it, so I'm not sure. She said she's never going out again and she talked about burning stuff down, so I'm not sure if I get to swim again or not, and I just got the hang of it. And don't you think I look cute in my new life jacket? I look like a shark. So anyway, I hope we can figure out where the snake is so we can take it to a field and get rid of it so things could get back to normal, because I did like swimming and I am getting really good at it.